I'm driven to succeed by the idea that I'm going to be able to make positive change.
I have always loved learning, so I'm constantly trying to understand everything that I can.
Ever since I was very, very young, I had a passion for nuclear technology.
Excellence to me means well-balanced. If you're just solid in every facet of your life, then you're a more excellent person.
Everyone sets a goal on the upper limit of what they're capable of, and I've truly felt excellent. It's when I've surpassed that goal unintentionally.
As long as you're striving to be better and do better, then you are striving for excellence.
And I think being excellent is also about having the courage to try new things, to put yourself out there.
The thing that I love most about McMaster is the sense of community here.
When I came here, I was initially welcomed by so many people, and I just felt right away like this was my home.
No one's afraid to work together, despite the fact you might come from different backgrounds, different clubs, to accomplish better goals that benefit everyone.
No matter whether I'm studying or going out to different events and getting involved, I'm always having fun, and it kind of makes going through university a lot easier.
When I came to McMaster for the scholarship interviews, there was a speech that was given about the vision of what McMaster's role is in the future and how they need to be on the forefront. And that struck a chord with what I believe.
The summer research scholarship made me a lot more confident in the labs that I'm taking this year.
Going into getting this job, I didn't know which stream of engineering I wanted to specialize in. And Dr. Hatem's job made it seem really exciting to go the materials direction, and that's where I am now.
It showed me a different side of the career spectrum that I likely wouldn't have seen otherwise.
When I decided to come to McMaster, I was awarded the Schulich Leader Scholarship.
I was the recipient of the Dean's Excellence Entrance Scholarship for Academic Excellence and the Student Undergraduate Summer Research Position.
I got the Joseph Ip Entrance Scholarship.
I was awarded the Schulich Leader Scholarship.
I received the Joseph Ip Entrance Scholarship in my first year.
You get a sense of gratification, and it's an accomplishment, but it also is sort of like a door opening.